Do you know what is chow?
September.
I guess you don't. So,
smooth cavilante.
It consists of a green vegetable or fruit, if you please, such as cucumber, pineapple,
starfruit,
golden apple, or pomfrito, if you please, and tumarac, with salt, pepper, shallow benny.
What's that?
Yalik.
I remember that chow, boy. It tastes.
Yalik is not yuck, it gives it flavor.
You never taste it then.
It tastes it, it gives it.
Yalik is nasty.
In chow, it tastes good. When you add lime, it add also
when
lime.
When you eat yalik, you sweat yalik.
I'm out of smell, so.
Also, add water and mix all that up together. And you have chow. Yeah!
Vince, except the garlic.
Except the garlic. Trinidad style with the garlic. But my friend used to put it on the onions. Yeah, he's put my onions. Yeah, that then you just kill it. Just kill it.
Is that fighter?
Yeah, white onions. No.
It's terrible making pizza.
Pizza! Sorry!
Yeah, green. Keep
all time to you.
Sardine, sausage, leaf, coconut branch.
What are you talking about?
Pizza.
I'm talking talking about chow.
Oh, you say how to say pizza?
Chow with sausage.
No,
oh, yuck.
No, but serious, chow with sausage would be good. Just freeze it after dry.
Don't bother with me talking, please. Pass all the orange in the other.
Oh, cane chow. Oh. I experimented with cane chow and it was
sweet.
It is like hotness outside, and after when it bites into the cane, it's just like a sweet, sweet, salty, salty taste. Salty. No, that's Caribbean cuisine. Well, I don't bought Tsum Tsum here, but I know in Trinidad we have.